Dear fellow believers, as we stand in faith to declare abundant blessings over our lives, I warmly invite you to join in this powerful and uplifting prayer. Let us unite in faith, believing in the promises of God for prosperity, health, and favor. I encourage you to subscribe to our prayer community for continual spiritual enrichment and share this prayer with others who are seeking God's abundant blessings. Now, let us raise our voices in declaration of the bountiful blessings that God has in store for us. Heavenly Father, in the fullness of faith and expectancy, we approach your throne of grace to declare abundant blessings over our lives. Guide our words and hearts in this prayer, aligning them with your will for overflowing prosperity and favor. Let us now, with boldness and confidence, declare the abundance you have promised in your word. Lord of all bounty and grace, as we come before you, we declare with faith the abundant blessings you have promised in your word. Your word says, "The Lord will open to you his good treasury, the heavens, to give the rain to your land in its season, and to bless all the work of your hands." We believe and declare that your heavenly treasury is open over our lives, showering us with blessings in every season. We stand in awe of your generosity and faithfulness, knowing that your promises are true and your provisions are plentiful. Just as the rain nourishes the earth and brings forth life, so too do your blessings enrich our lives and cultivate growth in our hearts. We trust in your timing and your perfect plan, confident that you will provide for us, not just in moments of need, but in every step of our journey. You are our steadfast provider, the source of all good things. And in your grace, we find strength and peace. Your love is like a river that never runs dry, and in your mercy, we find refuge and hope. We thank you for the showers of blessings, both seen and unseen, and praise your name for the unending love that you pour out upon us. We declare abundant financial blessings and provision, embracing the promise of your unfailing support and generosity. Your word encourages and uplifts us, as stated in 2 Corinthians 9, verse 8. And God is able to bless you abundantly, so that in all things at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work. This scripture instills in us a profound sense of hope and trust. We stand firm in our faith, believing wholeheartedly that our financial needs are not only met, but exceeded. We declare with confidence that our debts are not a burden, but a memory, for they are canceled under your grace. Our resources, we believe, are not limited, but multiplied, flowing in a manner that enables us not just to sustain ourselves, but to be generous. In this generosity, we find our purpose and joy, for it allows us to support the work of your kingdom actively. In your mercy, we find the strength to give, share, and contribute, reflecting your love and compassion in our actions. We affirm that these financial blessings are not for our gain alone, but serve a higher purpose, to spread kindness, aid, and support to those in need, thereby extending the reach of your benevolent kingdom. We declare abundant health and vitality in our bodies. It is written, "But I will restore you to health and heal your wounds," declares the Lord. We believe and declare complete healing in our bodies, strength in our bones, vitality in our organs, and wellness in our minds. We proclaim an overflow of energy and rejuvenation, as promised in Isaiah 40, verse 31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. Our faith encompasses not only physical healing, but also mental and emotional wholeness. We affirm that every cell and every system in our bodies operates in perfect harmony, reflecting the divine plan for health and longevity. We trust in the power of prayer and the strength of our faith to bring about miraculous recoveries and unwavering fortitude. We embrace a life of balance, nourishment, and joy as we walk in the assurance of our well-being, guarded and guided by the wisdom of Proverbs 3 verses 7 and 8. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and shun evil. This will bring health to your body and nourishment to your bones. In this journey of health, we commit to nurturing our bodies, minds, and spirits, confident in the blessings and grace that envelop us. We declare abundant success and favor in our endeavors. Your word says, "You will be blessed when you come in and blessed when you go out." We believe and declare success in our careers, favor in our businesses, advancement in our studies, and prosperity in all our endeavors. We trust in the promise of your guidance and wisdom, knowing that whatever you do will prosper. We affirm unwavering faith in our paths, believing that opportunities will unfold and challenges will be overcome. In our personal lives, we seek joy, health, and strong relationships, leaning on the assurance that the Lord will fulfill His purpose for me. May our actions reflect your love and grace, and may we walk confidently, empowered by your strength and peace. As we navigate the journey of life, embracing each day with gratitude and optimism, we declare abundant peace and joy in our hearts and homes. It is written, "For the kingdom of God is not a matter of eating and drinking, but of righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit." We believe and declare that our homes are filled with divine peace, our hearts with unspeakable joy, and our relationships with harmony and love. As we embrace this truth, we extend this blessing to our communities and workplaces, ensuring that the grace of serenity and the light of joy permeate every aspect of our lives. Just as it is said in Philippians 4 verse 7, "And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus." We affirm that this divine peace not only resides within us, but also radiates outwardly, touching the lives of those around us. We are committed to living in a state of gratitude and praise, constantly acknowledging the abundant blessings bestowed upon us. Our interactions are marked by kindness and understanding. Our words are spoken with love and encouragement, and our actions are guided by the wisdom and strength of the Holy Spirit. In every challenge, we find opportunities for growth and renewal, trusting in the Lord's guidance and provision. We are vessels of His love, agents of His peace, and bearers of His joy, shining lights in our communities and beacons of hope to those in need. Through our faith and declaration, we set forth a ripple of positivity and love, creating an environment where miracles can manifest and God's glory is revealed in the most extraordinary ways. We declare abundant wisdom and understanding. Your word encourages us, "If any of you lacks wisdom, let him ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to you." We believe and declare that we are endowed with heavenly wisdom, understanding in complex matters, and discernment in our decisions. In this spirit of faith and trust, we further proclaim our reliance on divine guidance in all aspects of life. We affirm that this wisdom is not only for difficult times, but also illuminates our path in times of peace and prosperity. It equips us to handle challenges with grace and to recognize opportunities for growth and service. As we navigate through the intricacies of our lives, personal and professional, we hold fast to the promise that wisdom is a shield, guarding our hearts and minds. We are confident that with this wisdom, we are better prepared to make choices that honor our values and benefit those around us. In every conversation, every decision, and every action, we seek to reflect the depth of understanding and insight that comes from a place of spiritual connection and alignment with the divine will. We declare abundant protection and safety in our daily lives. Your word says, "No harm will overtake you. No disaster will come near your tent." We believe and declare that we are shielded from danger, guarded from harm, and protected in our going out and coming in. We affirm the strength of your promises, knowing that He will command His angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. With unwavering faith, we claim peace in our hearts and minds, trusting that the Lord is our refuge and fortress, our God in whom we trust. As we walk through life's valleys and stand on its peaks, we hold fast to the assurance that your grace and mercy follow us every day, keeping us safe from every unseen peril. In every journey, in every challenge, we are enveloped in your divine protection, confident that you are our hiding place. You will protect us from trouble and surround us with songs of deliverance. This is our declaration, our faith, and our unshakable belief. We declare abundant spiritual growth and maturity. It is written, "But grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To Him be glory both now and forever. Amen." We believe and declare that we are growing in our faith, maturing in our walk with God, and deepening in our understanding of His Word. In this journey, we embrace the fullness of His love and wisdom, seeking to embody His teachings in every aspect of our lives. As it is said in Ephesians 4, verse 15, "Instead, speaking the truth in love, we will in all things grow up into Him who is the head, that is, Christ." Thus, we commit to a path of continual learning and spiritual development, nurturing a heart of compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience, as guided by Colossians 3, verse 12. Our prayer is to reflect the light of Christ in our actions and thoughts, cultivating a life that honors God and inspires others. We affirm our dedication to prayer, worship, and the study of the Scriptures, confident in the promise of James 1, verse 5, that if we lack wisdom, we should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to us. In this process of growth, we remain steadfast in hope, fortified by the Holy Spirit, and rejoice in the certainty that our spiritual maturity glorifies God and enriches our community. We declare abundant blessings over our families and loved ones, embracing the warmth and love that fills our homes. Your word, a guiding light in our lives, reassures us with the promise, "Your wife will be like a fruitful vine within your house. Your children will be like olive shoots around your table." In this spirit, we affirm our faith and trust in these sacred words. We believe wholeheartedly and declare with unwavering conviction that our families are enveloped in blessings. Our children, akin to thriving olive shoots, symbolize growth and prosperity, surrounding our tables with laughter and unity. Our homes are not merely structures of brick and mortar, but sanctuaries of joy, love, and fulfillment. In every room echoes the sound of happiness, and in every corner, the light of love shines bright. We are grateful for these blessings, and with thankful hearts, we continue to pray for guidance, strength, and continued prosperity. May our families always be a testament to the enduring power of faith, love, and the grace that flows from your words. We declare abundant creativity and innovation in our talents and gifts. Your word says, "Having gifts that differ according to the grace given to us, let us use them. We believe and declare that our gifts and talents are flourishing, our creativity is multiplied, and our impact is significant. We affirm the flow of blessings and breakthroughs in our lives, just as it is promised in Philippians 4, verse 19, "And my God will meet all your needs according to the riches of his glory in Christ Jesus." We embrace the certainty that our needs are met with divine generosity. We acknowledge and declare that the universe aligns to bring us prosperity, health, and joy. As we walk through the doors of opportunity and favor, we are guided by wisdom and grace. As stated in James 1, verse 5, "If any of you lacks wisdom, you should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to you." We are confident in our journey, fortified by faith, and uplifted by the spirit of resilience and determination. The paths before us are illuminated with hope and the promise of a bright future, echoing the assurance found in Jeremiah 29, verse 11. "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." In this spirit, we move forward, embracing each new day as a gift and each challenge as an opportunity for growth and triumph. We declare abundant deliverance and freedom from all bondages and struggles, embracing the liberty that comes through faith and trust. Your word, a beacon of hope, encourages us with the powerful message, "So if the sun sets you free, you will be free indeed." In this spirit of freedom, we believe and assert our release from any form of bondage, addiction, or oppression. We stand firm in the belief that through the strength and grace of the divine, we are liberated from the chains that once held us. We walk confidently in the liberty of Christ, carrying the light of redemption and transformation in our hearts. This newfound freedom not only liberates us, but also empowers us to be agents of change, spreading hope and liberation to those around us. As we journey forward, we are guided by faith, surrounded by grace, and uplifted by the promise of a life free from the shadows of the past, basking in the glorious light of spiritual and emotional freedom. We declare abundant grace and mercy in times of need. Your word says, "Let us then with confidence draw near to the throne of grace, that we may receive mercy and find grace to help in time of need." We believe and declare that in every challenge, your grace is sufficient and your mercy is new every morning. In moments of doubt and uncertainty, we hold on to the promise of your unfailing love and strength. As it is written in Philippians 4, verse 13, "I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." This assurance gives us the courage to face trials with hope, knowing that your power is made perfect in our weakness. In every circumstance, we trust in your sovereign plan, confident that you work all things for good for those who love you. May your peace, which surpasses all understanding, guard our hearts and minds in Christ Jesus as we continue to seek your face and rely on your everlasting arms. We declare abundant harvest and fruitfulness in our endeavors. It is written, "You will reap a harvest if you do not give up." We believe and declare that our efforts are fruitful, our projects are successful, and our investments yield a bountiful return. We declare abundant influence and leadership in our spheres of impact. Your word encourages us. The righteous are like a light shining brightly. The wicked are like a lamp flickering out. We believe and declare that we are influential leaders, shining brightly in our communities, workplaces, and families. We declare abundant restoration of all that has been lost or stolen. Your word says, I will restore to you the years that the swarming locust has eaten. We believe and declare that lost time, missed opportunities, and stolen blessings are restored in greater measure. We declare abundant overflow in all areas of our lives. It is written, "You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows." We believe and declare that our lives are overflowing with blessings, abundance, and favor. As we conclude this prayer, we do so with hearts filled with gratitude and mouths ready to praise your name. We thank you, Lord, for the abundant blessings you have poured out on us, for your faithfulness, and for the assurance of your unceasing provision in our lives. In the name of Jesus Christ, our source and provider, we pray and declare abundant blessings. Amen. If this prayer of declaration of abundant blessings has uplifted and inspired you, please share it with others who are also seeking to tap into the boundless resources of God's favor. May you walk in the fullness of His blessings, experiencing His abundance in every facet of your life.